Seeing Around Corners is about strategic inflection points, which are moments in the evolution of a sector or an organization where the rules of engagement really change. And I was really inspired a long time ago by Andy Grove's wonderful book, Only the Paranoid Survive. And that was about strategic inflection points. He's really the first one to develop that as a construct. But Only the Paranoid Survive was about Intel in the grips of a strategic inflection point. And I got interested in, well, you know, what would you do strategically before it was upon you? You know, before, when it was still in the weak signal, early warning kind of stage, before you ended up in the middle of one. And so the book that resulted is really in three parts. The first part is, how do you see an inflection point coming? Once you've ascertained that one is on its way, how do you decide what to do about it? And then the hardest thing of all, especially if you're working in an established organization, is how do you bring the organization with you? And so the book is really about, how do you pick up weak signals? How do you see them get stronger? How do you then decide to learn your way into what this new model is going to have to be? And then how do you make it comfortable for people to feel that they can be part of this journey?